10 years, and she's very passionate about pushing the boundaries of traditional cello.